going, guys.
Thank you.
got corn in it.
We lost a playoff game because it went on basketball game. Went down and during the ball.
I
Whatever the one when you walk in, the far left. Far back left.
Thank you. I Yeah, the guy left the bench.
Who left the bench?
What?
Who left the bench?
Somebody from the Bruisers. 8. It's automatic forfeit for the Bruisers then.
That sucks.
They're idiots.
You didn't even get to use the stick for more than like 10 minutes, man.
Did it actually cause a fight?
He went after him.
Oh, well, yeah. I know you hit him in the head, but did you put him in a headlock? And
no, he got him.
I know he went after him, but then you went after him. Did you like?
No, I was walking by him and then.
Oh, you hacked him with a stick?
What
the
fuck did
you
do?
Yeah.
You should have seen the first part.
Well, yeah,
I just turned around. You had an easy night.
So you saw what I did, right?
Clock in the back of the leg. You don't go at the head.
Really?
Yeah.
Fucking two hand right in the cap?
Hey, you don't get the head.
Oh, so this is going to scrimmage
down? You had that call. You need it out in some kind of way when the game's going on. You don't need it out to do what you need to stop.
I told him to put his head on his glove. But the thing is, he's got his own side.
You hit him in the back. You know what I mean? But that's, you know...
Hey, I understand why you guys made the call.
Right.
That's cool.
Then they're going to have to go.
Exactly. It's because it's so important. It's fine.
Right. You guys want to line up. You are not allowed to play number 8 anymore.
When? Okay. Got it.
Thank you.
No, don't worry.
You know what? I told him on Sunday, I go, this is the most I've played in 20 years.